Bro, why are you dressed in an Arsenal shirt? This is not an Arsenal video, man.
We're Arsenal fans, right?
Yeah.
I can wear what I want.
Yeah, but this is not an Arsenal video.
Just let me be, man. Let me be.
Whatever, man. Let's just get on with it. Can I remember the day that, you know, in Sunderland, we were working with our sister and we got called monkeys from Africa?
Oh, definitely. Sad old time.
Yeah, very sad, man.
You see, I still struggle with the level of hate and discrimination, bro.
Yeah, it's quite baffling, you know, because the other day we saw banana peel thrown at Aubameyang, the Arsenal forward, in the Arsenal versus Tottenham game.
Yeah, but I thought the got banned, though.
Yeah, but can the guy not use someone else's ticket to get into the stadium?
You know, I thought about that, man, and I really don't know how they identify people, because we just go in there, they just search us.
Yeah,
you know.
Because, yeah, it's something we need to look into, to be honest. And what about the other day that we got punched in the face because we were working with an European girl? Can't remember?
I totally remember, man. You told me not to punch him back.
Yeah.
You said not to violence.
Look, I don't like violence. I'm sure you know that. But, you know, on a more serious note, though, racism is something that... it's like a disease that needs to be flushed out.
I totally agree, man. We need to eradicate that mentality from childhood.
Yeah.
That racism mentality.
Yeah. Really, and there's only one way to say this, guys. Say no to racism and let's eradicate it together. And like we always say, bro,
lovers to be lovers, haters to be haters.
Hello guys, I'm really glad you enjoyed that video. And one more thing you have to do for me, make sure you like, share, and subscribe, please. And while you subscribe, make sure you click the bell icon as well, not to miss any of my videos. Thank you very much, guys. Bye.